stories or love of Celine Dion or stories about Norway, leave them in the comments. But anyway, without any further ado, let's begin. We always start with the celebrity totem pole. So, his wife Cheryl being unimpressed by that their daughter Bryce Dallas Howard can cry on cue while acting. I said, "Babe, weren't you knocked out by that moment?" And she said, "Are you kidding me? She did that every other day of her life when she was 17. That is a good story. Kate Winslet on her reaction while filming hilarious scenes for the 5th episode of The Regime. Actual pee down the inside of my thigh. I'm sorry to share that. We've got Shailene Woodley on caring about the environment. Every time I go to a friend's house, they're like, freaking hell, Shay was here because I unblock everything. Sandra Oh on the legacy of her Grey's Anatomy character. Oh wow, this photo of her is incredible. She looks amazing in that red. When there's a 15-year-old girl and she wasn't even born when Grey's Anatomy premiered in 2005, who then comes to me and is like, "I'm in medical school because of Christina." I love it. And then we've got Kevin Bacon on burning his mouth from a grenade like hard-boiled egg. For the next month, my lips were bright red and like I was a Kansas City Chiefs fan. Rihanna's hair care line, a new Mr. Men and Little Miss book, Mr. Fib, Little Miss Surprise, Practical Magic sequel, No Way. Nicole Kidman and Sandra Bullock are in talks to make a sequel to their Supernatural fan favorite, Wow. I would watch that 100%. Jelly Roll's Dunkin' cameo, merch items for Jelly Roll for National Donut Day, crinkly mac and cheese. There is Celine Dion looking amazing. JoJo Siwa at LA Pride on June 8th. George Takei. Oh, there he is. And Ricky Martin. Yay. And there's Eminem doing his own Pride performance, y'all. Chili Goes Chasing Degrees, Honorary Doctorate of Philosophy and Musicology at Trinity International University. That photo is really cute. I have no idea who these people are. Karate Kid and Cobra Kai. There's Austin Butler looking like a leather daddy. Country, the CMAs, Grievous life dramatic turn ahead in Kevin Costner's Horizon. The actor looks back on 30 years of his favorite moments on the big screen. These work boots haven't seen a lot of work, have they? Video. Hooray. Stayed up